sometimes I get a good feeling. Soon wears off. Yeah. Avicii and Etta James, Lunch Hour is on the way.
Lynx FM.
Discover your future at the University of Lincoln. If you want to study at a university with excellent graduate employment and award-winning facilities in the heart of a vibrant city, choose the University of Lincoln. Renowned for high student satisfaction and research that's changing the world. Find out for yourself at our open day on October the 18th.
Enter the Halloween house at Party Planet and you'll get a surprise you might just like. Halloween house at Party Planet has everything you need for a Halloween party. Our huge range of terrifyingly good costumes and decorations will help you put the... in party. Come and see us at the Pelham Centre Lincoln or click on partyplanet.org.uk if you dare.
Party Planet, your one-stop party shop.
Do you send parcels on a daily basis? Let us make it easier for you. We're low-cost parcels. We deliver parcels and our costs are low. It's that simple. Get in touch and see how convenient and cost-effective we are. Call low-cost parcels on Lincoln 501-339 or visit lowcostparcels.co.uk. It's that simple.
The time on Lynx FM is 12 o'clock with Drayton Motors, Swineshead, Boston. Your number one for Kia in Lincolnshire.
On air, online and on mobile across Lincolnshire and Newark. This is Lynx FM.
12 o'clock, I'm Katie O'Halloran. The family of Annie Diwani and a British businessman accused of killing her have wept in court as they were shown footage of the crime scene where she was murdered on her honeymoon. Shryan Diwani is on trial for her murder in Cape Town in 2010 and has pleaded not guilty to all the charges against him. Lynx FM's David Bowden explains the developments in court so far.
Shryan Diwani, through his lawyer, said he was bisexual, that he had had encounters with male prostitutes, and of course he was having testosterone therapy at the time he was with Annie.
A pedestrian has died following a collision in Caister yesterday. The 81-year-old woman died after she was hit by a car around midday. A 76-year-old man who was not injured is now helping police with their inquiries. There's been a collision on the A180 this morning. A car and two HGVs were involved on the westbound carriageway between the Immingham Junction and Brocklesby Interchange just after 5 a.m. One HGV had shed its load of plastic beads and one person's believed to have sustained minor injuries. More than 50 cases are being reviewed by Northumbria Police after officers wrongly class rape allegations as not being crimes. An audit was triggered by a police watchdog into more than 150 cases over the last 3 years. A body has been found in a wooded area near Spalding. Police were searching for missing man Christian Kozak and have found a body in West Pinchbeck. There are no suspicious circumstances and a formal identification will take place soon. A number of pubs in Newark are attempting to tackle drunken behaviour by using a breathalyser to establish whether customers have had too much alcohol. The scheme aims to identify anyone who might pose a risk due to the amount they've had to drink. Door staff are asking customers they suspect already drunk to take the test before they're allowed in. Wayne Carter is from the Pound Pub, which has brought in breathalysers.
We always make that decision when somebody tries to walk through the door. You already decide whether they've had too much or whatever. And it's just nice to have that backup if they tell me, I say, well, no, I've only had a couple of pints. You say, well, blow into this then, please, and then we can show them exactly how much they have had to drink. Just a guide, really.
And from today, Cleethorpes Pier is shutting its doors so refurbishment work can take place to turn it into an exhibition centre and conference venue. A private consortium took the move, the Victorian Landmark, last year, promising to turn it from a nightclub into an impressive new community facility. Both the interior and exterior will undergo major improvements along with the decking. And that's the latest.
It's easy for you to say. Wet and windy today around the region. It's chucking it down in most parts. It's horrible. And there's a southeasterly wind as well, which I'm not keen on. 10 Celsius. Tonight, dry for a bit. A low tonight of 8.
Lynx FM weather with Chandler's Oil and Gas, providing a warm front from our branches in Grantham, Lincoln, Retford and Spalding. Call 08456 202010.
Chandler's Oil and Gas.